My name is Subrata Bhattacharjee. I'm a professor in mechanical engineering and an adjunct professor in the computer science department.
I'm Fletcher Miller in the Department of Mechanical Engineering, an associate professor there since 2007.
We both work on fires. My research interest specifically is in fire in space, in a microgravity environment, as in the space station. And Fletcher wants to find out about testing method of materials.
So here at San Diego State, we've built a very unique apparatus that allows us to test materials in a simulated spacecraft environment. We call it a narrow channel. It's like a very small wind tunnel, and we can recreate spacecraft flow and fluid environments and test how materials burn.
So we are essentially trying to achieve the same kind of environment here in a unique, novel way and understand how fire propagates in space. We have four different setups. One is the flame tower. It's a closed steel chamber. We can burn a sample and make the sample move up approximately at the same speed as hot air rises, creating an environment as if the fire is burning in space. Then we have the narrow channel, and then we have the flame stabilizer, and we have the flame tunnel. So these are the four major equipments at San Diego State we use. Fire on Earth is dominated by buoyancy. When we investigate a fire in space, there is no buoyancy, there is no gravity. So a fire becomes a little simpler in space to study. So we are looking at very small flame, and without the complexity of buoyancy, we can bring it back to Earth and then put buoyancy on it, and we understand fires on Earth better. So 5 years from now, we are going to show you a formula that, look, this is going to tell you how fire spreads in microgravity.